right, guys. Thor's axe, Stormbreaker, is done. We've got Groot's hand things right here, which is basically some pink yarn painted brown. We've got his axe, blade, and hammerhead, and the centerpiece, which are made of foam, so it's super light. And we have this wooden handle, custom made. And the greatest thing of all is it's
perfectly balanced. This whole thing should be.
So yeah, it's pretty legit looking.